Hi guys, welcome back to Dr. Aries Gaming. We are going to continue on with Claire and try and figure out what the hell I'm doing wrong. Oh boy. Oh boy. Current. He's dead. Current. So yes, I did read up on this one because I spent almost 3 hours trying to find the stupid fucking key. So at least now we found it. Oh shit. Is there a way to brighten it? Well, that's as bright as it's gonna get, apparently. Oh, are you serious? Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's another cafeteria. Hey. How do I? Oh, right. Items. How do I? He's a good boy. Notes. Journal. How do I? Okay, there's got to be a way to change the light bulb. Hold on, sorry guys, hold on a second. Claire, if I could actually spell it right. Claire, extended, cut, flash, light. How the heck do you use a flashlight? Okay. Ah, there we go. Okay. Well, that helps. Shit's brighter now. Hundred percent, we're going save. Sorry, it's cutting out. All right. Okay, what is my objective? Explore the morgue. Goody. Because that's what everybody wants to do. What the fuck? Fucking hate that thing. What's going on here? What's this? Ah, okay. Oh shit, it's freezing. Oh shit, we found a butterfly. Oh shit, what? Found a lockpick. Oh shit. I have no light. Increase, decrease, increase, increase, decrease. Oh, hello. I'm so lost. Fuck. Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this. What is going on? What the fuck is going on? Oh boy. Did I just die? What the fuck? Oh. All right. Hang in there. Wait, where's the dog? On a caffeine pill. Oh, wait. Cause I don't know what the hell's going on. Ow. I legit don't know what the hell's going on, but school? Where do I need to go? I guess I could wait. What are we waiting for? Apparently I'm a troublemaker. It's all good, dude. I hate mannequins too. I am so confused. Nope. Seriously, where's the dog? Well, that was a waste of my time. Of course you can. It's just a matter of whether or not you will. Okay. I don't even have a flashlight. All right. Head back to class, which is not even apparently on this floor. I don't know if I want to know. Can I zoom in at all? No, I can't. Can't ditch. I don't want to know. There's so much going on. What the fuck? Great. Might as well save again. Don't know what I'm doing. What Yeah, I know I shouldn't be looking this stuff up, but like I actually really just don't give a shit. Oh. Is that supposed to do something? Better. Oh, that's better. Okay. Now I have to go to the auditorium. Fuck, that scared me. Cool. Can I not jump on anything? Nobody out. Literally. Okay. They see me? Say what? My inventory. Oh, shit. Okay, well, let me sort my inventory then. All right, whatever. What even? I don't understand. Oh. Fuck that. makes no sense. Oh. The fuck was that? No, I'm just gonna leave. No thanks. Maybe I need to go downstairs through the library? It's the only thing that makes sense. Yeah, let's just try and go downstairs to the library. Oh, thank God, the dog's here. Let's save, so the screen is gonna cut out again. Okay. Why did that happen? What the hell just happened? Okay, maybe I do have to go up. Knobs melted. What? Hmm.
Hey. I don't understand. What the hell am I supposed to do? Thank you.
Oh, come on. Sorry, guys. Just waiting for that to get better. I don't know what I'm missing. Do I seriously need to look this up? Claire. Extended. Oh, fuck me. Extended cut. How to get to the auditorium. Yep, did that. Yep. Okay. Okay, so that's the library. Enter far right door. Enter far right D door, which I assume is double door. Crawl space. Far right opening. Oh. Oh, far right door. I'm an idiot. Entering south hall. Ekant, enter second door on the left. Is it this? Computer classroom. No. Head down the stairs to your right. Back up the stairs. Sorry guys, I know this is a lot of crap. Back up the stairs, enter the far left door. Okay, fine. Found a fair vault's legs. Okay, yeah. Enter the far language wing, southwest hall. Enter the first double door on the right. Enter the first door on the left. Okay. Enter the far left door. Excuse me. West hall. Enter the lantern room on the left. Enter the double door to the far right. First of all, enter the second right door on the right. Oh, then exit. Enter the first door on the right. English room. Enter the far left door. Okay. So head left. Far left door. Far right door. Right? Yeah, far right door. Two door on the left. Enter second door on the right. This library hall. Definitely gonna save first. So again, the camera's gonna cut out and only my mic will be available. Go back. Go back up. Go to the far left door again. Enter the far right door. Enter the far left door. First double door on the right. Far left door. Far right opening. Oh. Far right door. Far right double door. Far right double door. History wing classroom. Okay. First door on the left. Find bolt cutters to open the auditorium's door. Then enter the far left door. Again. Oh my god! There's so much doors! Oh! Okay, med hall. Enter the large opening that has appeared in the wall on the right. Okay. Quickly enter the far left opening. Okay. Ignore the first pipe. Head left and enter the far left opening. Go left. Theater hall. Yeah. Quickly enter the first door on the left. Prop closet. The gummy bears. Oh, I don't like that. Okay. Thank you. enter the far right door. Okay. Figures. No one would ever come here on purpose. I don't remember the acoustics in this place ever being so muffled. I can hear my heart beating. Anubis, do you remember helping me memorize lines for the play? The counselor made me try out. She said it'd help me express myself. She said I needed to be more social if I wanted to make friends. She said she'd pull some strings to guarantee me a spot. And I didn't get one. Haha, must have been pretty bad. Ha, look at that poster, Annie. Senior prom located in the gym. When you're going to do something, you might as well go all out. Whatever. I would never go to the dance, surrounded by jocks and bimbos, eye-banging each other all night. Sorry, couldn't resist. Auditorium, second floor. What is this? I found a note. Okay. Then head back and enter the stairs. That's a big fucking teddy bear. Grab the butterfly. Examine second shadow on your right. Alright, well. Okay, what am I supposed to do? here we go. To far, oh, whoops, far left double door. What is this? Oh god, yeah, we are totally saving. Enter far left door. Okay. Enter third set of stairs on the right. One. Two. Three. Enter double door on the far right. Shit. Enter the vent on the right. Enter the far right door. This is a little fox. Okay. And exit through, so go back. North hall. Yep. Into the far left door. West hall. And head back through the far right door. There's so much to do. Okay. Oh, alright. Or you could just disappear. That's cool too, I guess. Far left door. First door on the left. Stairs on the left. Enter double door on the far left. Enter door on the right. Stop it. Jesus. Thank you. There we go. Saving. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, cool. Now we're the bucket line. What is this? It's time, Claire. Time for what? You've had your time. Slept is no longer your concern. You don't understand. It's time you did. Okay, this is getting a little bit deeper than I thought it would. Jesus Christ. All right.
dog's just trying to help, man. Wait, what happened to Anubis? Okay, we're gonna save again. Shit's gonna cut out. Alright. Apartment Southeast Hall. Apartment East Front Hall? front hall. There we go. Enter the far right door. Enter the far right door. Enter the far left door. First door on your right. My God. Okay. Thank you.
Alright, I heard someone at the door. I will go get it. I'll pause for now, and I'll continue on a little bit later. Thanks for joining, and have a great day, guys. Bye!